landing at Malapert A. Congratulations, like you said, Josh, are flooding into the teams that made this happen. Really sets a tone for the American leadership and the future of a strong lunar economy. So here's NASA Administrator Bill Nelson.
On the eighth day of a 250,000-mile voyage, a voyage along the Great Cosmic Bridge from the launch pad at the Kennedy Space Center to the target of the south pole of the moon, a commercial lander named Odysseus, powered by a company called Intuitive Machines, launched upon a SpaceX rocket carrying a bounty of NASA scientific instruments and bearing the dream of a new adventure in science, innovation, and American leadership in space, well, all of that aced the landing of a lifetime. Today, for the first time in more than a half century, the U.S. has returned to the moon. Today, for the first time in the history of humanity, a commercial company, an American company, launched and led the voyage up there. And today is a day that shows the power and promise of NASA's commercial partnerships. Congratulations to everyone involved in this great and daring quest at Intuitive Machines, SpaceX, and right here at NASA. What a triumph! Odysseus has taken the moon. This feat is a giant leap forward for all of humanity. Stay tuned.